patient for safety in this circumstance, potentially as they are heavily armored, as we've accepted.
Rare for a 45-year-old out-of-shape guy to be doing this.